Mic check, mic check, mic check, 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 check. Okay, I think I fixed it. I think I fixed it. Yes. All right, that's how I can tell. Let's try to finish this. And by try, I mean really try. Well, wait a minute, where am I? 6, 11, 11 to 22. Yeah, I think this is it. I hope that's it. We'll see what happens. All right. From what I remember, I can't find Heisenberg's castle. Cool. Gosh, after playing Call of Duty, this feels so slow. All right. All right, let's see what I gotta do here. Oops. Where is Heisenberg's castle? You would think it would be that way, right? Yeah, it has to be somewhere that way, right? I think. I don't know. Okay, this house is destroyed. All right. To go all the way up and around. Cool. What's this way? Did I go this way already? Yes, did all that. Got it. Heisenberg. Okay. How do I get this? How do I get this down? No. I did that already. That was this girl. Okay, never mind. The search continues. I wonder if I have a lockpick. I do. Garbage. The salesman real quick.
Seeking something in particular?
Shut up.
Please do take a look at my new stock. Aha! I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share. Not a bad dish. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
All right, let's see what we got here.
Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Wonderful adventure.
I don't like it.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
I don't like it.
To think I would buy such things. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. A good deal, if I say so myself. Welcome.
I don't like how I can't upgrade this gun.
Pay me no mind. Thank you for your patronage.
All right, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I want to find a treasure box. I can't go straight. Oh! Great white buffalo. It's a great white buffalo. God, that scared me. Ooh. Ooh. That scared me. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't expect that. But I'm good. Slab. We're done here. Oh. 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 Where the hell do I find Heisenberg? I should Google it. Okay. So I gotta go to the ceremony site. Gotta bang a right. How did I not know this? I must have been really tired to realize that I completely overlooked this. Here we go, baby!
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
Okay.
Daughter of Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm?
Yep.
I like
Damn right about that.
I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
It's always a trap. Always a trap.
What the hell? Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets going, save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demented. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, yeah. You're being played.
Take a seat in front of this hole.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
I guess I was supposed to go under there. Shit. Oh, maybe not. Alright, I made it. Alright, I made it again. Crap.
A dead end.
Never a dead end. This would have been fun in VR. I'm sad they didn't do it.
What was that thing?
Propeller head.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Yep. This guy.
I stand in my services. Please, come take a look. Shall I choose something for you?
Oh, shut up. Is there anything good? Nothing new? Oh, oh!
God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even more.
That looks fun. Rocket pistol. Excuse me. Perfect.
Wonderful adventure.
Oh, that looks stupid.
A lovely weapon, sir.
I don't know, it looks pretty weak to me. Whatever. Not enough power, you know what that means. Gotta turn the power on again somewhere. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's cool. Pretty cool, okay. Did I come from here? No, I came from there, right? Did I come from here? Stairs going? No, I don't know where I came from. Alright, whatever. Wait. I did come from here. Oh, yeah. I don't want to be here when that thing comes to life. Cool. Cool. Three shots with a rocket gun. Look at that. Cool. Not enough power. What else is new? What do we got here? Can I pick it? Yes, I can. Maybe it's something good. Not something stupid like ammo. I'll take it.
Seems useful.
And the beat goes on. Oh! Ow. Scared me. Oh, goodness gracious. Hold on. Let's put some juice on it. Yeah. Yeah, take that. Ow. Oh, God. Yeah, I made it. Two, three. Yeah. Cool. Locked from the other side. Of course it is. Oh, those are all going to come to life. Great. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. Okay. All right, that's a breakable wall. Can't shoot it. I need a bomb. Ah, missing a cog. Cool. Nah. Mechanical part. Is that what goes here? Okay, guess not. These are gonna come to life now. Yep. Question is on what? On what? Oh, damn it. One, two, broken. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's how I do it. Gotta concentrate. Okay. I'm an idiot. I could have just went around to that other door. Okay, hold on. I'm turned around. I'm lost. Damn it.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free with that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me.
What a freak.
scared me a little bit. Cool. I don't think I can kill him.
Got a long way to go.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. She doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Oh, what's that I just picked up? Crack this window a little bit. A little hot. No.
Another one?
Hmm. he's still alive. Oh, crap. Cool. Get up the ladder. I don't like this death arena that I'm in right now. Ball mold. I came all the way over here for a ball mold, really? Forgot about this.
Shit, that was close.
All right. Don't like how this looks.
She'll start her ceremony with your rose.
With your rose.
If that happens, it's all over. For your kid. And for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Don't try. Sky.
Welcome, welcome. You're sure to find something new.
Oh, yes.
Saw you eyeing that one. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. One moment, please.
Okay.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Good day, then.
Don't eat that meat. Damn, this gun sucks.
Hmm.
it's dark.
It's dark. Oh. I'm lost. Lost, I got turned around. And now I'm here. Hey Siri, turn off all lights. Don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh man, where am I going, dude? So lost. Oh, what an unnecessary trip that was all around the factory. I'm lost. That. Getting nervous, they're giving me a lot of stuff. What? I just went all the way back. Oh, hell no. I hate this place. Hate it. Good night, baby. On horse key. Ball mold for a puzzle I'm not doing. Bad boys take a lot of bullets. A lot of bullets.
Are a tough one. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone waiting.
No.
stay dead.
That was intense. Very intense. Oh dear. Oh dear. There we go.
Not bad, Anders. You're persistent. But I've got a rebellion. So stay out of that.
All that for that.
That bastard. Damn it again.
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan. You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation. Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane. In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy
Can't do it.
In case my game crashes.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming.
Ridiculous.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose? Miranda.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have...
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be saved. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be here? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come on and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for data. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child.
Over.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. But she is not.
Yes, she will.
God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long. So,
BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha. Look at this.
Yes, hey. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons. Go.
It's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umbarize, I need some backup.
Got it. No backup needed.
I've never heard of a mutant mycete colony.
Location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss.
Found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Thank you.
locator.
Give a guy a break.
Nice. Thought so.
Reloading now. Just a minute.
Okay, keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one? I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycin.
The Megamycin.
Alpha to squad.
Lovely.
Located the Megamycin.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by. Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Spencer, here. No way.
Bulletproof mason jars. Expensive.
Show me
wow.
Your hands!
Really?
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now? I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here! You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
Bombshell. A bombshell. It's a bombshell.
What's going on?
Someone's there? It's cold.
You're in hell, Ethan.
How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I?
Come on, consider a point.
I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
Waste of time.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see, but to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much, and I'm already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled! Rose is mine!
What the fuck?
Fulfilled your purpose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious of my sons. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth for us. So now you can die.
Never seen.
My daughter! My Ava!
Shut that baby up.
Rose!
Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
It's so bright. Post-credit action.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa. Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
She doesn't know. She was 7 days old when her dad died. Okay. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm never playing this game again.